grade 4 math exercise, set 4. Problem 1. The grocery sells 6 big onions per bag. If 4 bags cost 24, how much is the cost per onion? If you do 24 divided by 4, that will give us how much bags? And that equals 6. And then you want to do 6 divided by 6 because there's 6 bags and each bag costs 6. It's 6 onions. That means you do 6 divided by 6 for how much? I mean, how much cost per onion? That equals 1. Problem 2. 2 baseballs for 2 packs of baseball cards cost 12. How much will you need to buy 8 packs of baseball cards? That means you want to do 12 divided by 2 to get 1 pack. And then if you do that number times this number, you give us how much baseball cards. And that's 6 times 8 because 12 divided by 2 equals 6. And 6 times 8 equals 48. Now see, the fruit sells tulip bibs in bags. It has 3 tulip bulbs per bag. And 2 bags cost 6. How much do you want to get? So 2 bags cost 6. And you want, and they have 3, 1. That means you want to do 3 times 2 because 2 bags and each one of them has 3. And that means that will give us how much, for 2 bags? How many tulips for 2 bags? And that equals 6. And then you want to do 6, that number is 6 divided by 6 because 2 bags cost 6, and then you just draw the 6, then you do 6 divided by 6, that will give us how much you want to do. The end.